Okay, dear friends and helpers and visitors and people who come over and occasionally cook dinner and even do their own dishes, I want to tell you that this is a video the night 12 or 11 after, 12 after a night's sleep, after the near terrible experience yesterday. I did spend a whole hour making sure that this kitchen and this sink was the way it was supposed to be and the way it will continue to be from now on. I got my cup out in the morning. You know, I poured the water into the temporary use to be boiled for coffee. You know, I cleaned everything. There was nothing left. We had the hand sanitizer, the stopper. You know, now it took maybe an hour to get this place in the manner that it should be. You know, the mitt I pulled out for being able to handle the water, I put the cup that I was gonna use is in the sink waiting for the hot water to boil. A place for everything, everything in its place. You know, paper towels. This is the bowl I use for dinner and breakfast. You know, and I want you to know that from now on, these are the standards that are going to be observed in this particular house by me. And I don't want to pull rank, but it is my house. And if you respect my house, you'll respect me. And you won't put my life at risk by being sloppy. You're not doing me a favor bringing up the mail and plopping it here, and because I'm not always ready to get it. And also, you're not doing me a favor when you leave a sink full of dishes, unnamed bright boy, geek, so I have to do dishes right away before I can even eat anything when you leave. The food's free. And Mr. Strongback, you have a, you know, you're a great worker and all that, but you tend to leave, you never clean up after yourself, and that is going to end. Because as I said, I think it's a saying goes that cleanliness is next to godliness, and you know that for some years, to fight this piggery of friends of mine, I have had this, I made it up myself. It says Commandment 11, verse 1, the goddess does order that we do live cleanly here, and I have always tried to do that, and you're not going to get away with indulgences from me by being pigs and putting my house in a situation where it could accidentally, with one simple mistake, you know, there are times that someone has put the morning paper on top of that plate. What if that had been there? You know, I'm sorry. It's over. The new regime is here. Cleanliness is next to godliness. And we are going to be living this way from now on. And that is the final, final, final rule. And it's going to be forced by, I have gotten the spirit of Leona Helmsley in me now. If I'm going to come in here with a white glove and rub the counter and be nasty and horrible and hated, maybe I'll even resort to that. I don't think I'll have to. But anyway, so now you know, girlfriends and boyfriends and friends, you know, this is the way I live here. Thank you for being watching, for being bored while you watch.